thought you said you were going to stay out of the lane of traffic. So they are on this hill. Maybe it's a different team. Or it's just the younger kids that haven't skied much. Isn't it? Has JFC made any runs? I'm guessing he's coming soon because Aaron's hawking down there. No gates at Afton tonight. They still don't have the Bina up. Although there's no Bina here because they never put any up here. So Jackson will probably skip tonight. Which is fine. Maybe it was, I didn't see. Is this Jackson? Is it? Oh, looks like it, but I don't know. Or is that Aaron? That's Aaron. That's Aaron. You watch, you won't get a finish and you'll put Aaron before. You could end up being 50th. Depending on the luck of the draw. I don't know, I haven't seen a little kid come yet. Is this her? Is this Taylor, I think? Or maybe Plata. I think that's Taylor. He was letting them run. Whatever it was. And I couldn't tell. Almost over, I'll just run out for a second.
This is Jackson.
I'm surprised he didn't wait for him. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on. There we go.
That was a good run.
There we
go. I'll just have to start wearing my glasses. Yeah, I'm not coming in the next game.
You're like instant warmer. We should go get another one before it gets too chewed up.
A kid for a kid.
I don't know what they're talking about for over there. We don't take another run before the course gets chewed. Yeah, it's a good team. At least I have a good team this year. It's kind of like, isn't it? over here. That's why we were trying to encourage her, because her dad wanted her to wait till she was older, and we're like, oh, we need girls, we need her, we need her. We need some other girls on the team. Have some talent. They said they were going to do little brushes somewhere. I don't know. I'm not sure. Unless they're somewhere else with them, with some of the newer kids. Maybe they're way over on the beginner hill with a few brushes. I don't even know. I'm not sure where they are. I think they are going to work with some of the other group on a different hill. Is this Kira? Kind of looks like Kira's style. Looks like Kira, long hair flying.